Hi Virgo, welcome back to Omkara Tarot, and today we'll be doing your August read. Let's see what energies are flowing towards you in August, Virgo, and how we can use this reading to have a wonderful month ahead. And these are general collective readings, will not resonate with all of you. Please keep that in mind, take what works for you and leave the rest. So let's begin. My angel spirit guides, please bless this reading for Virgo and send them the messages they need to hear the most for the month of August. Thank you. So Virgo, let's begin. Welcome back, my subscribers. Thank you for being here again. And Virgo, if you're new here, we welcome you as well. Do join us, subscribe to the channel, become part of us. We welcome you in. All right, Virgo, very, very focused. Energy is coming in. Okay. Oh, wonderful. All right. So Virgo, High Priestess, bottom of my deck for you. Even Taurus had the same card as their overall energy. So August is going to be, I think, a time for all these earth signs to really tap into their intuition. There are a lot of big changes coming, which are going to lead to a lot of success from what I see. Okay. So currently, you're in the King of Swords energy, which is basically an energy of somebody who is very forthright, very honest, very hardworking. They have their head on their shoulders. So that's your current energy, your July energy. This is your July energy. August energy I haven't yet spoken about. I'm going to first see what you're feeling currently and what you've just been through. I think Virgo, in the recent past, you have been really investing. You have been maybe saving, or you've been working or something on something. You have been meticulously been sowing the seeds which are going to take you into your success. I see a lot of pentacle energy. I have the Seven of Pentacles, the Eight of Pentacles, the Page of Pentacles, and the Ace of Pentacles. All the good pentacle cards are here, right? So yes, a lot of hard work and a lot of planning is going on. So what's this spirit? Wait, before I clarify these cards, Taurus, since we're starting a brand new month, let's take a blessing from Lord Ganesha. Let's see how Lord Ganesha is going to bless you for August as well. So Lord Ganesha, blessing, guidance, advice, or a message for Virgo, please, for August. Blessing, guidance, childlike expression. All right, start enjoying your work, Virgo, because you're in for huge success here from what I see. Be excited about what you're doing. I think you're being very serious right now and just working, and you kind of totally concentrated. I think even in August I see you have your head bent down and all you're doing is building up your treasure. So just have a little bit of childlike expressions. Lord Ganesha is saying, just be in a joyful state and you will achieve even more. And it's coming. The energies are suggesting that it is coming for you. Don't get overtly serious or don't pressurize yourself too much. Let the energy flow. Love and money are two things which are energies. You can attract them or you can block them, right? I'm not saying you're blocking them, but since you are attracting it, you might as well have fun while doing it as well, right? All right, so let's keep this beautiful card here, childlike expression, and let's start with your reading. So the first card here in your current energy, as I said, is the King of Swords. Why is that, spirit? Why is the King of Swords here for Virgo's current energy? My God, you are so passionate. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Seven of Pentacles. I told you, you're so concentrated. You are so passionate about your work, it seems, right now. And you're doing a great job. People are looking at you and going, wow, there's Virgo, making all the right moves, it seems. Even, and you're doing it with a very conscious mind. It's not just haphazard and trying this and trying that. This is somebody who's passionate, who's focused. The King of Swords and the Queen of Wands together, these are characters of people who are driven by their passion. So you probably, yes, you should enjoy what you're doing, because even Lord Ganesha saying that this is something that really excites you. So you might as well have some fun doing it as well. Even now I see that, you know, you're still not very satisfied. You look at all that you've sown till now and you feel, oh my God, I still have so much to do. I still need to grow more. I need to collect more. I need to work more. But that's exactly what you've been doing in the recent past as well. Seven of Pentacles is there as well. So this quest of yours has been going on for a while. Yes, I think you started something new. I think you started something probably new, which you don't really talk about much. You are keeping it under wraps that you are going in straight for victory, and nothing less of that is going to satisfy you, right? This is your goal, to be head and shoulders above all the others. You've made a goal, you've made a plan for yourself. And yes, you are kind of keeping a few secrets, I think, from people, because you don't want everybody to know, or, you know, you are keeping things under wraps. But this is something, some new project, maybe something exciting that is making you very happy doing. But even now, current energy also, I see you continuing. You, Virgo, you're very, very focused on what you want to achieve here. Coming down to August now, in August also, Virgo, I see you continuing that process. You're not letting go. You're not diverting your attention left, right, center, nowhere. You are head down and focused on building that empire for you. You want that stability. You want that, you know, whatever your goal is. Eight of Pentacles, Spirit, for August, for Virgo. Eight of Pentacles. Maybe you've been a bit... You're studying as well, Virgo. You're studying. I think you are investing in yourself at the moment. This is a lot of self-care that you're doing. Maybe you are studying something, you're learning something, and you are releasing some of those pentacles for study or education or gathering information or something like that. And this is all going towards making you a better version of yourself, right? This is all going into you. This is all going into making you even better and better at what you do. So what else is there for August, Spirit? What else for August? Yes, you want to leave all this behind, where this you want to end. This feeling of lack, this feeling of never having enough money, this feeling of always having to save. You want to now, I think in August, you will be able to release and spend a little as well, from what I see, because you are galloping now towards success. All the seeds that you've sown in the past towards your work is going to really start fructifying, where you can now, you know, not be that tight on yourself. Maybe you'll start releasing a little bit, okay? And not that you're squandering it. You're still, I think, using it to maybe buy more equipment or buy maybe education, anything that's going to give you something that'll heal you or give you self-care or educate you or make you better. But this is a focus, but this is why you're working so hard. You want to end this cycle of always having to count your pennies or not having enough or always feeling in lack. And yes, the work is continuing. So what is Virgo holding on to, Spirit? Hermit. Virgo, the same card, Knight of Swords with the Ten of Pentacles this time. I think all this hard work that you've been doing in solitude, I think you've single-minded devotion that you've given, I think even the universe has no choice now but to gift you the Ten of Pentacles. This was the only best pentacle card which hadn't come out, which is the topmost card in the tarot deck, where you finally achieve what you want. And this is happening because of your focus. And because you've spent so much time, energy, effort, with no help from anyone, I think. Just by yourself, working hard. So hold on to that feeling that yes, you are going to achieve whatever you desire. Okay, don't ever doubt yourself. All this hard work has to pay off, will pay off. So what should Virgo let go of, Spirit? What should Virgo let go of? What should Virgo let go of? Oh, Virgo, I think it's going to be soon, the time is going to come where all this hermit mode or high priestess mode or whatever you've kept yourself in, I think it'll be time to let go of that. You'll have to walk away from always being in solitude and always being quiet and by yourself. I think a lot of passionate new beginnings are on the way for you. King of Wands is clarified by the King of Wands. Now, King of Wands is one person who is very successful, especially where the Pentacles or the money is concerned. They have projects, they have multiple projects, in fact. They love to travel, they love to enjoy life, they love to go out and party, they love attention, so they love nice clothes, you know, they indulge. I think Spirit is saying by August it'll be time to let go and walk away from this solitary cell that you've put yourself in, because your efforts will be, I think, fructifying now in August. I've already seen a lot of these cards to suggest that whatever you've sown in the past is now in August you'll start seeing. And it's your birthday month as well, I think. So it's going to be like a brand new birthday gift to you, this Ten of Pentacles, which is coming your way. So what can become Virgo's biggest blockage, Spirit, in August? What can become their biggest blockage? You'll have to get out of this. Again, this looking back and feeling bad about anything that didn't serve you in the past, or of stopping. Don't stop this process that you started with, maybe the Page of Pentacles. Maybe you started really small, right? But in August, I do see your ships are coming in. You are going to be flooded with offers, or you'll be spoiled for choice here. Look at this person looking at all these wonderful things coming towards them. Even this person is, you know, standing here and there are three ships sailing towards him. And all this person is doing is waiting now, because they've already done the work. They've already done the work. Now is going to be a time for you to go back into childlike expression, Six of Cups. Just like Lord Ganesha said, you'll have to start enjoying the fruits of your labor, Virgo. You have to give yourself a break once in a while. Otherwise, it can become a blockage, right? Because you're always so focused not to... When you've had lack maybe in the past, you always fear it's going to be coming in the future as well. So you start appreciating what you're getting now so that you can attract more and more. Be in this childlike innocence of the Six of Cups. How do people see my Virgo gang, Spirit, in August? How do people see my Virgo in August? Again, more pentacles. If they see you've been juggling, you've been working, you've been tossing your pentacles with both hands, I think you've been working up and down, and you haven't let on for even a second. And people who are very close to you, Virgo, they see that you have achieved something very big. Very, very big. You've achieved the Ace of Pentacles. This is stability. This is like a brand new beginning. This is like... having it all. I mean, when you get the Ace of Pentacles, this is total security and stability. And you're coming out now of that stuck position, which is wonderful to see, because that's exactly what I've been telling you till now. And if you are listening to this reading and you do take this guidance, Virgo people will be seeing you coming, not being stuck anymore. They will see you enjoying the fruits of your labor. And they will be seeing that you're still working very hard, that I see the August energy is about work. But you will be working very hard, but you will also start enjoying that stability that you've been craving. How else will people see Virgo, Spirit? Yes, you are racing towards your success. Nothing can stop my Virgo now. You are hell-bent on achieving what you want. Nothing is stopping my Virgo anymore. That's how people are going to be seeing you. They'll be seeing you that you are single-minded devotion and, you know, movement towards this Ace of Pentacles. So let's see now what my guides have to say, what my spirit guides have to say as a secret message for you, Virgo. The Four of Wands. This is, again, security, stability. Let's see why that's a secret message. Why is that a secret message for Virgo spirit? Why is that a secret message? Wonderful. Listen, this is ultimate happiness that you're going towards. I don't know what this is going to be for you. This could be maybe you are that secure that you're finally going to maybe buy yourself a house, maybe get married, or maybe this could just be you, to you, giving yourself self-love and being in a very, very happy and secure place. All this stress and tension that you faced in the past, all this boredom, loneliness, that's all going to be gone now, Virgo. In August, you're going to be starting to interact with new people, I think. It's going to make you really happy. Because now, when your money troubles are over, you can finally now start all this communication and fast forward movement and maybe travel. And yes, you are going towards a lot of happiness. So enjoy this ride. You've done well, Virgo. Don't doubt yourself. Okay? Your stability is coming. It's assured. It's assured. Just once in a while, try and have a little bit of fun. Okay? So that's all I have for you, Virgo. Till next time then. Love and light. Take care. Namaste.